like a sort of dark Orlando Bloom.
Hey guys, Liam here, and today we're playing Rust, as you can see, and we have a slightly different video from most Rust videos nowadays, in that we made a general store. So here it is. Just ignore the guy building that, he's a pretty cool chap. I had a little chat with him earlier. But yeah, here is the general store. So basically, the idea is that people who just join the server, you know, they might need some help getting basic supplies, getting tools. Well, they can just pop in and see the general store. Pop in and do some trading with us, and yeah. So here's the inside, as you can see. We have the prices here. This is all the signs are currently in the progress of being redone, like this has been done. That's been done. But these haven't, so these need to be redone at some point. But yeah, so we got an axe here, there's 5 units. Units is how we get people to pay for stuff. And this is how it works so far. So 100 sulfur is 1 unit, 500 wood is 1 unit, 1 rad pill is 5 units. I think we may change that because it's a little bit high. Although most people haven't brought any in. And 100 metal is 1 as well. So say you wanted to buy an axe and all you had was wood, it would cost you 5 times 500, so 2,500. And that's basically how it works. We are currently always expanding our goods list, and yeah. So this is the entrance. There's a little place for snipers to sit, and Overwatch stuff. But yeah, we also have a guitar box for people who want guitars, because I think some hacker came on the server and gave everyone a guitar. Actually, we should go from the outside, I think. Grab on the inside. Oh, it's building the place. He came in and asked if he could build there, and I was like, yeah, sure, mate, go for it. So it's currently been upgraded a little bit because we were getting attacked a lot. And this is the staff-only entrance. There's also an awful lot of doors back here. Okay, close that. I'll take you to counter 2, which is this way. So here we have counter 2. As you can see, this is the other side of that. So the way people trade is they tell us what they want, and then we say put the goods in the chest because they can access it through the door from their side, as you can see. And then we take the goods and then put in the goods that they have, that they're buying, and then they take it, and then we say good day, and that's it. And that's how it works. So here's the back of the shop. We've got a lot of stuff because some people wanted to donate. I don't really know why. But yeah, as you can see, a lot of fucking stuff basically just traded and donated to us, which is pretty cool. We got a research bench here so we can sell blueprints. And yeah, so it works incredibly well. Like, I thought we were just gonna get raided or people weren't gonna trust us. But people really do want to give it a try, and it's a lot of fun. There's Harakiri. And whoever made these made cheat mail. I'll upgrade that in a second. And here we have upstairs. This is just like a little area that's all roomed off. But yeah, here we have the drop-in place. So we got a guard up here who says if any shenanigans occur, you just pop a grenade off. Kaboom. Everybody is killed. Yeah, this is how the general store works, and I guess now you'll see some awesome interactions that we have. Yeah.
Okay, Danny.
Is it you?
No.
If it is, Seb, I'm going to shoot him.
I hear him.
Two guys, yeah. They're on the rocks looking down at the general store. Oh, they're running in.
I've a feeling they're going to rob us.
They're running in. Max here. They're looks.
Come in, the doors are open.
I don't need any.
That's me.
Hello! Wait, who's that?
Hello, guys.
How's
Hello,
it going?
Guys.
So, you're here for the.
Brilliant, I love it. Has there been any gunfights in here yet?
Not yet, none yet.
This is brilliant, it's through the window and that.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's
some good shit. Yeah, don't worry. He's our resident bard.
So what happens when like a crew come and try and attack you? You obviously fight back. But...
Yeah, we've got a few precautions in place that will stop any shenanigans taking place. We got the crew ready. So you're here for the chest plate, yeah?
So I can put the stuff in.
Yep, that's how it works.
Yes, mate, please. But
hang on. I'm gonna grab it.
We need to get the wood first. We're gonna go and get it now, and then come back.
All right, sound.
Do you mind if we deliver it to you in tens of thousands?
Can't you just bring it all in one? Just drop it in one box.
Well, kind of. I've got quite a lot of owls and rust. I know what it's like.
Well, there's a guy out there with a gun.
Yeah, that's another precaution.
What?
Mom, I'm playing rust!
Yeah, just to be cautious, we'll get it. We can count, can't we?
Yeah, if you... Well, we don't give stuff until we've got received all payment.
All the wood?
Yeah,
we'll give you full payment. Do you mind if it's in parts, though?
Well, give it to us first, and then you get it after. That's how it works. I don't think he likes it.
Oh, yeah, of course we'll give you the wood first, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, if you... Yeah, just...
Okay, we're going to go and collect...
All right.
37,500 wood for the...
Yep.
This is brilliant. How many customers have you had so far?
Like 20 odd. A lot of people have come back and bought different shit. Various different supplies. It's probably just a glitch.
Cool. Is the guy up there protection in case I fuck around?
Yep. Pretty much.
I'm the head of
standing up there with an AK. He said he's
He doesn't just have AKs, he's got a few grenades as well in case shit gets real.
In case it all goes off, you can just chuck grenades everywhere.
Yep.
Okay, guys, we'll be back in 20 minutes, I suppose.
Alright, cool. It shouldn't take too long. If you need any tools, just come back and you can buy some.
Yeah, I have to buy tools.
You can buy some if you need them, that's all.
I thought they'd be free with my purchase.
Ah. We also do repairs as well.
In a bit. Oh, okay. Of my hatchet, okay.
Yeah, if it
Thank
breaks.
You. And the red carpet is absolutely brilliant.
Cheers.
In a bit. Cheers, mate. That's awesome.
I fucking love this. I'll give him a couple of
spears. Someone approaching. It's you guys.
Is them.
Hello. Yeah, just deposit the shit in the chest. You're right.
I can't hear.
No, me neither. Are you guys speaking? Because I can't hear you. Can you hear me and Gabe?
No.
Yeah, we are talking.
I can hear you. I don't know if I can hear Chris. That's 70. There we go.
Yeah, Chris put it in there for some reason. His mic isn't working. No.
There you go. And a few spears for you guys as well. That's all yours.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
You're a legend.
Good luck, guys. Have fun. And yeah, goodbye.
Put a sign in the box.
I did, but I took it out when they were looting it because you didn't fucking take it, you fucking noob. Anyway,
I didn't hear them talk.
What? Either of them. I heard H1Z1. But that's
the general store.
Hello. How are you today?
Hello.
Come inside. We have lots of wares. Come inside. Look on the board. You can see what you want on the board there. So, what can we interest you in today?
Do you sell code locks?
Yes, we do. Code locks are 10 units.
10 units of what?
If you look on the side, you can see what the units are. So, 500 wood will equal your one unit. 100 sulfur will be one unit. 100 metal will be one unit. And some rad pills will be one unit.
So, and how much is it?
10. So that would be 5,000 wood or 1,000 metal or 1,000 sulfur.
Yeah, okay. I'll be back soon then.
Okay. I'll see you in a second.
Right, see ya.
Let's see if I know.
Fuck, sorry.
How come you're all
right? Oh, he's back.
Hello, sorry guys. Hello.
No problem. I got 5,000 wood, but are you giving the blueprint or a code log?
Just the code log. The blueprint. The blueprints are 100 units.
Ah, damn it. Probably gonna lose it on the way back.
So let's try this.
You could always buy yourself an axe and then get wood pretty quickly that way.
So, I just give you wood? How do
you? Yeah, just put the wood in the chest on the left there.
There you go.
He put a load of shit in. Why is there a load of shit? Oh, you didn't take the stuff out. Fuck's sake, Carlo. And your materials are there. Oh, your code lock, sorry.
Thank you.
No problem, my friend.
Yep.
Goodbye.
See ya.
Good luck. Hello, guys. What can I do for you two?
Can I get 3 code locks and 1 SMG?
3 code locks and 1 SMG. Okay, I'll be right back.
This is going dank.
300 metal, 350 metal. Where is the code box?
Ask him if he wants some bullets too.
Would you like to buy some bullets too, or do you just want the guns and the code locks? Or the gun and the code lock? There's a guy at the back.
Just the gun and the code lock.
Okay, if you deposit the materials on the right. How many units is that?
SMG is 50 units, and the code lock is 10.
So 80 units?
Yes.
So that's 80 units, yeah?
Yeah.
5,000 plus 3,000, is that right? Yeah. That's 50, okay, yeah, fuck. Oh.
Probably don't.
You're
not fucking with us, I don't believe it.
Sorry, guys, there you go. I was just gorming out a little bit there. It's all in the chest. Yeah, did they give me right amount? Yeah, they did.
Thanks.
Cheers, guys. Good luck.
Thank you.
Have fun. Cheers, mates. Okay. Carlo, get to positions.
Yes, sure.
Carlo, assume the position. Have you got the anti-fuckery device?
I've got the anti-fuckery. You deleted it. Oh, wait, you made ladders.
What's a ladder?
Yeah. I think they're there.
Hello. Welcome to the general store, lads.
Hello.
What are you buying today, then, lads? What are you buying? What can I interest you lads in?
Code lock blueprint,
okay.
And large chest blueprint.
How are you paying today? Are you paying in wood?
Yeah, 60k wood.
Okay, if you put it in the chest on your right for me. Just pop it in.
Nice stone you have, man. But I think you have to change it a little bit.
There you go, it's all yours.
I'm
in that chest.
The guitar, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you shit, mate.
You should have a singing kumbaya sometime.
Wait, you're so great.
You have a guitar also.
Thank you.
Name a song,
no problem.
I'll sing it. Name a song.
Thanks, dude.
No problem, guys. Thank you for shopping at the general store. Cheers, mates. Good luck. Have fun. I would shoot you, Carlo, but there. Fucking idiot. I'm trying to like do interactions and you're just fucking singing shit. I still want
to
fucking shoot you in the head.
They asked me to sing.
I don't give
them
a shit what they fucking ask, you chubby cunt.
Oops.
What did you do?
I accidentally.
You're gonna scare customers off.
Never run a business, Carly.
What's he doing? Shooting.
Yeah, Max.